I believe that when we talk about corruption in general, in Indian society in particular, it has to go beyond individual greed, between individual malfeasance. We have to look at political, economic and social structures.
Isne chori ki, isne loot liya, isne kha liya, yahi khabre aati thi ki nahi aati thi. Charon taraf yahi charcha thi ki nahi thi. Aaj 5 saal ho gaye mere bhaiyo behno, aisi ek khabar aapko padhne ko mili hai kya? Ek khabar padhne ko mili hai ki nahi mili?
In this government's regime, you've had the Malaya running away, you had the Nirav Modi's running away, you have had the problem of defense deals, you know, Rafale being one of them. All this gets unraveled over a period of time. It doesn't come out immediately.
Awaaz jitni zor se aa jaye mere khilaf to samajh lena ki saal mein kuch कभी-कभी तो पूरी दाल काली नजर आती है।
Just because less is being heard today doesn't mean that it's not happening. Okay? At the common man's level, people are complaining still that there's a lot of corruption. Now, that money must be going up. You know?
इस देश को भ्रष्टाचार ने बर्बाद किया है कि नहीं किया है? इस देश को भ्रष्टाचार ने बर्बाद किया कि नहीं किया है?
Purchase of aircraft. Okay? Mr. Modi goes and unilaterally changes a deal that was 95% complete. A contract is given, or a series of contracts are given by the French fighter plane manufacturer, Dassault Aviation, to a company with no experience.
चौकीदारी किसकी की नरेंद्र मोदी ने? अनिल अंबानी की नहीं की? मेहुल चौकसी, नीरव मोदी, ललित मोदी, विजय माल्या, इनकी चौकीदारी की?
कांग्रेस पार्टी नहीं चाहती है कि देश की सेना के हाथ में हमारी वायुसेना मजबूत हो. मैं गंभीर आरोप लगा रहा हूं.
There is considerable amount of evidence to indicate that the Supreme Court was apparently misled by the government by putting out information ostensibly in a sealed cover which the government had no business knowing. Importantly, why is the government so reluctant to talk about the price of the aircraft? This is money. That is public money.
मैं देशवासियों को विश्वास दिलाना चाहता हूं. मैं 125 करोड़ देशवासियों की टीम इंडिया को कहना चाहता हूं कि ये देश भ्रष्टाचार से मुक्त हो सकता है.
The manner in which politics is funded in India is one of the most important, if not the most important source of corruption. The way candidates who stand for election spend a huge proportion, a huge amount of money which is illegal, not disclosed. The manner in which political parties are funded, the manner in which election campaigns are funded.
Lakho karodo rupiye paise chori hone se ruk gaye ke nahi ruk gaye? Kisne roke? Kisne roke? Are kisne roke? कितने रोके बताइए. अरे मोदी ने नहीं रोके हैं, ये तो आपके एक वोट ने रोके हैं. आपके एक वोट.
एट द मोमेंट पीपल वोट फॉर करप्ट पीपल, यू नो, सो दे थिंक दैट एटलीस्ट फॉर नाउ इफ माई मैन इज इन पावर देन ही विल डू माई रॉन्ग वर्क, यू नो, ही विल गिव मी बेनिफिट, यू नो. सो द कॉन्शियसनेस इज अ वेरी नैरो कॉन्शियसनेस वेयर वी थिंक दैट आवर करप्ट पर्सन इज बेटर देन द अदर पार्टीज करप्ट पर्सन, सो वी वोट फॉर आवर करप्ट.
भ्रष्टाचार हमारे देश में दीमक की तरह लगा हुआ है. भ्रष्टाचार रूपी दीमक से मुक्ति के लिए अनेक प्रकार के कोटि कोटि प्रयासों की आवश्यकता है.
द मैनर इन विच नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस फ्रॉम कोल टू ऑयल एंड गैस टू आयरन ओर टू लैंड टू थिन एयर दैट्स टेलीकम्युनिकेशन स्पेक्ट्रम द मैनर इन विच दीज resources which belong to the people of this country, the way they are allocated, often misallocated, the way they are priced, often mispriced, has helped the privileged few. The government fails to be a balanced and impartial custodian or trustee of the resource. Of these resources, you have corruption and crony capitalism.